Let me turn this off. Let me turn this off. We made weight. We did it. I didn't think it was going to happen. If I'm real, I woke up at 200.2 today. I needed to be down to like 198.8. So I like was stressing out. I probably burned calories just from stressing so much. I just pretty much was doing like 2 hour. I was in the hot tub and sauna for like 2 hours, just rotating cold showers in and out, in and out, in and out. Showed up, didn't weigh after I left the gym from saunas. That was risky. Stepped on that scale, 89.2 kilos. So competing at 90, just like I wanted. All my openers are in. We're opening with a USPA state record squat. So, you know, it should be great. It should be a good time. Now we're just sort of, you know, I got some homework I'm going to do, but we're just pretty much just cleaning and getting all the extra shit kind of put together quick before my brain shuts off and we go and focus for tonight and tomorrow. So I've just been eating a ton, refueling a ton. I'm going to go drink more water right now. And yeah, but we're looking good. We're looking good. Just got to, I mean, pretty much left now. I just got to make sure my food bag is all set and then pre-segment, and then we're just, you know, it's meat day. Tomorrow is meat day. So, yeah. See you guys there.
Big boy. Big Ben.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Warming up. Fly B going off soon.
Kept the gallery open till 10 for you and your friends. You know how I spend in H-O-U-S-T-O-N. I get too crazy, had a little bad enough. We stay good friends, we get too wavy. All I know is that when this cup ends, the next one begins. My babe, you know me. And you knew me back then, and you know how it goes when I see you again. You know I'm making my way to your ends, and you know I need you to be there for me. You a little post-so baby, you a little 48 baby. Got a little candy in her pocket, she gon' take off like a. You already know, no, no. Dirtied up a cup, I'm on the north side. Text you, but I know you probably caught side. Know I gotta come and check the whole man, baby, hold tight. I just touched the city with the cheap block stain.
Fire ass gym. Gym so fire. Gym so fire.
Look at my history. I'm trying to see what's different from that guy and the richer me. The only thing I see is custom miles from Tiffany and some gunners that'll hit you out of nowhere like Epiphany. Really, that's it to me. Aside from the obvious, man, it changes in scenery. Testing me, gon' have my niggas testing machinery. They say that they happy, my man, that's not how they seem to be. The boy, he wild and peaceful, rest in peace, Tina Marie. Ethics and values, mob traditions, old-fashioned Monopoly action. Ronnie buying up Brentwood like he's still in Akron. A lot of pain, a lot of passion, a lot of relaxing while other niggas is overreacting. That's how we continue down the path of Jordan and Jackson. That's some insight for y'all, even if no one's asking. Last year, niggas really feel like they rode on me. Last year, niggas got hot cause they told on me. I'm about to call the bluff of anybody that fold on me. I'm buying the building of every door that closed on me. Yeah, Laura Piana and Brioni, the one and only. Champagne Papa, the love doctor. Your baby mother call me when she lonely. My tailor see me twice a week, he like my homie. Forever grateful, forever thankful. Diamond necklace, but she wears it on her ankle. The bitch is trendy. My enemies send each other the text that they could never send me. I'm banking $2 million a show for the residency. Nevada Gaming Commission in a frenzy. How much money can this casino lend me? Ripping markers up over shots of the Henny. Vivid memory, can someone send me? A real nigga interlude. To me, Benihana is pigeon food. It's not a forgiving mood. So much we gotta count the 20s up in a different room. I am just a body that my brothers are living through. Keeping my connection strictly physical. Everyone that's married is miserable. I know that that is not a lifestyle I can give it to.
Dude, we got Ronan.
There you go. Big Rue.
All right, good lift there for Ivy. Take the bar to 47, 42 and a half kilos.
Monica.
Huh?
Where's Big M?
I don't know where Big M's at.
Hold on. Restart it.
So, USPA said we were going to squat on a squat bar, on a 25-kilo squat bar. That boy's a Texas power bar. That is a 20-kilo bar. All
right, so that's fine. That's fine. I'm not tripping. I don't. I prefer a power bar than a squat bar.
But they also said they were going to have a deadlift bar. I've been training like a dumbass on a deadlift bar this whole prep. So if we have to pull in a Texas power bar, I'm riding. And my shins are going to be bleeding like a...
They said on the website, yeah, it's 25 kg squat bar,
yeah,
20 kg power bar, and a 20 kg deadlift bar.
Yeah. What's going on, USPA, huh?
Dude, if I wanted to compete on power bars, I'd be in USAPL.
Exactly.
I want to compete on a Texas bar. My problem is because they said it was going to be a deadlift bar, I've prepped on a deadlift bar, right?
You don't really deadlift.
You can't do that.
It's fake deadlift on a deadlift bar. You deadlift on a deadlift bar, it's a fake deadlift. You got to pull on a Texas power bar in a Laco or an Ohio, all right?
If that boy bending, you pretending.
You heard it here first.
That boy bending, you pretending. All right, so
we gotta figure this out.
So, bench is about to start. Warming up with Big Roo Roo. How you feeling?
Good.
Is it Flight B up?
Maybe.
All you boys in the new Toronto wanna be me a little. All your exes know I like my O's with a V in the middle. You would love it if I went away and didn't say nothing else. How am I keeping it real by keeping it to myself? You was never gang, 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 you was never one of us. Had us fooled for a minute there, now we done all grown up. But I'm better off anyway, y'all never gonna finish Drake. Say you see about it when you see me, man, y'all never home anyway. All the things that you should've said, saying things that you shouldn't say. We even gave y'all the whole money play, y'all broke to this day. Oh, it's your time now, yeah, that's what everybody say. I used to wanna be on Rockefeller, then I turned into Jay. Now I got a house in LA, now I got a bigger pool than Ye. And look, man, Ye's pool is nice, mine's just big is what I'm saying. I'm that n***a is what I'm saying, getting things done around here. How you let me run it down here? I'm not even from around here. 6-6-6-6-6, soon as I'm back in the city, they throw a parade. I might get a key to the city and give it to Wayne, or give it to one of the young boys to carry the wave. Yeah. So trust me, they'll be out here looking for revenge. All summer 16.
All together. Yeah, I'm good.
Is that healthy thing?
Yeah. It turns you on.
Yeah.
The salts?
Yeah.
He was. You see him though? He was ripping that shit for him. Like,
dude, he did like five.
Those ones are flat. And they're old.
3:30 up. We gotta finish this, bro. How'd the water cut work?
It was fine. The last day was hell. It was just pissing a lot, but the last day I was like, so I wasn't cranky, but I couldn't focus. Like, I sat down to do homework, and I was like, nope. Like, I couldn't focus on anything.
Yeah.
So, mid-weight, though. Mid-weight, 2 hours in the sauna. Woke up at 200. Like, 3 hours later, weighed in at 196.
That's crazy. 2 hours in the sauna.
Crazy.
This guy is about to give a state record lift off.
Yeah.
330 bench.
The usual. It's an average day.
Just average, average.
Yeah. I like that, bro.
Nothing?
That total's gonna be nasty. Nasty total.
Load up 150 kilo, 330 pounds, third attempt for Emery Herring. Looking to go 3-for-3 in the bench and 6-for-6 overall so far. And then John Slack is on deck. He's going for a 4th attempt. Master national record attempt here. So half a kilo over the record.
Damn. Oh, damn. That's okay.
Back seized up on 330. Mm-hmm. Third attempt.
330.
Okay. Come back on deadlift.
How you feeling?
You ready? I'm not gonna lie to you, the back's feeling a little bit tight, so we're gonna I'm gonna take it a lot slower than I thought, just for my health. We're gonna see how this opener feels, and if this opener feels shitty, then we're gonna take it easy. I won't lie to you, but we'll see if 520 is the top goal, but you know, we gotta get the numbers out of your head at some point, but 520 is what we want, so we'll see what happens. I don't remember what I put on. I don't remember what I put on.
Don't even worry about the weight.
Am I in the hole?
Yeah. When you get to where I'm at, you gotta remind them where the fuck you at. Every time they talking, it's behind your back. Gotta learn to line them up and then attack. They gon' say your name on them airwaves. They gon' hit you up right after like it's only rap. Jewels look like I found a motherfucking treasure map. And they tell no one where the fuck it's at. Shout out to the G's from the ends. We don't let no girls from the ends. I'ma hit them with the wham once again. I'ma always end up as a man in the end, dawg. Shit's appearing there, yeah. Only see the truth when I'm staring in the mirror. Looking at myself like dead is there. Yeah, like dead is there, man. Woo! I ain't trying to chance it. I be with the bands like a nigga with the Jackson State of Grambling. Young Nick Cannon with the snare drum dancing. Watch the way I handle it. Bring it to the bedroom, you know the shit is candlelit. She know I'm the man with it. With the bands like a muscle with the claw with the hands. And I ain't playing with it. I ain't felt the pressure in a little while. It's gonna take some getting used to. Floating all through the city with the windows down. Putting on like I used to.
What you said?
They never told me when you get the crown, it's gonna take some getting used to.
What you
New friends all in their old feelings. Nah, they don't love you like they used to, man. Way more gully gully than buddy buddy. Never needed your acceptance, never needed nothing. Y'all don't understand, I'm the one they wanna hear from. Y'all don't understand that it's me and nothing.
Yeah. Fourth third attempt, how you feeling?
We're up, we got four, we got 518. So I said 520. I think I could have went for more, but you know, I wanna end it off. It'll be 8 for 9. Going 8 for 9 day. I got a really, my last heavy pull of prep was 520, and it was awful. It was the ugliest pull I've ever done. So 518 moves good, then like this prep was a success, and this meet was a success. And who really cares about USPA state records, but I mean, it's a little bit cool. So this will be the fifth state record of the day. So yeah. Bench. I wish I got that 330 bench, but now I got something to work for. So yeah, we're ready, bro. We're ready.
We got this master state record attempt here. Let's do it. Emery Harry.
That they came and went. About the 2 cents I ain't never spent. When they say you're too famous to pay.